Adam has revealed Comdoc's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left. An extractor ship is on its way. Comdoc will be Brainiac's.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
Easily captured.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac, or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
I've had my fill of Grodd Shared. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris when one is truly exceptional.
Killing doesn't solve anything.
Famous last words.
Mind if I take a selfie?
Exceptional is not the word I'd use.
Blue Beast? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beetle, what are you doing?
My bidding.
A sleeper agent. To lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them!
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
Conspire against you. King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
You hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice!